Have you ever heard the wolf cry to the blue corn moon? Or ask the grinning bobcat why he grinned? Can you sing with all the voices of the mountain? Can you paint with all the colors of the wind? Can you paint with all the colors? Never wonder what they're worth. The rainstorm and the river are my brothers. The heron and the otter are my friends. And we are all connected to each other in a circle, in a hoop that never ends.
So here's my finished product, and I put some glitter in it, which kind of messed it up. Oh well. So here it is, and I use basically just these little pendants that you can get anywhere, like at Hobby Lobby. So I got these, and basically some other materials you might want to use are like this. It's just a little piece of cloth that you can just rub your brushes on, and this obviously is just a regular cup with filled with water, and you just put your brushes in it and let it soak in there and let all the paints come out. And then I like to use apple barrel paints. They're my favorite. You can get these also at Walmart. And I like to use gloss better, only because it has a better texture and it comes out nicer. Like I think the paint just comes out nicer. Yeah. And you can also get these are the paintbrushes I use. They're just fine tipped brushes. You can get anywhere. Basically, I just got all my stuff at Walmart. I also got this at Walmart. I think it was like $3. And then this is the stuff. No, this isn't the glitter, but this is the brand. It's Folk Art. And I use that for the glitter. And that's just, this is metallic stuff, but I didn't use that. And then I just use this palette. And these are the colors I use. The pink, the dark blue. Oh, no, this is purple. This is the dark blue. And this is the background color I used. And that's about it, guys. And if you guys want to just subscribe to me, that'd be awesome. And yeah, just comment for any further questions or anything else you'd like me to show you. Bye.